The extrude along path function lets you create complex surfaces along a specified path in uMake. This differs in that you are not creating extrusions along a straight line, but instead creating extrusions along another curve, which we will call the path. To extrude along a path, you will first need two curves. One curve will be the path, or the direction that you want to extrude along. The other curve will be the profile curve, or the shape of the surface you want to create. Let's create a curvy tube. This curve will be our path, and this curve, the circle, is the profile curve. Select both curves and then tap Extrude in the side menu. Next, tap the option for Along Path. You will notice a yellow handle appear, which you will use to create the extrusion. It should be on the path curve, and you can use this to extrude along the path. Drag this handle along the path, and you will see the extrusion is created. If, for any reason, the profile curve and paths are switched, you can use the Switch Shapes in the side menu. You will also notice an option for showing the extrusion as a wireframe as you create it. Once you are done extruding a surface along a path, tap the green checkmark to exit the tool.